What did the soldier say?
Only way to the radio tower is those cable cars. How badly do you need that radio tower?
I'm afraid this is the only facility with enough range. If I can't use her frequency to find the signal from that tower, we might as well quit now.
We'll get cozy then. We're gonna be here a while. Seems I got a date with... How much bigger can they get?
Nearly every creature we've encountered on this planet has evolved rapidly since we landed in unnatural and lethal ways. What remains unproven is whether they've been adapting to the anomaly's hostile conditions or being changed by the anomaly.
Oh, what the hell does it matter? Just don't let any of them close enough to eat you.
Place. It's unnatural, all right. What the hell did all this?
Thank you.
Let's do this quick, shall we?
Thank you. see the volcano? For a minute there, I thought it was gonna erupt.
You never know with this place. It could be erupting, could be some demon belching up its lunch.
Can't we just get a fire going?
I'd rather not paint a big target on us.
But I can't feel my god.
Hey, boss. How about you hurry up killing monsters and bad guy shit so we can get out of these goddamn creepy mountains?
Thanks again for getting the guy.
Without memories of the past, the future means so little. Well, well. A wristwatch. SM Flores Limited Edition. This one was given to civilians to track their hibernations, so they could know how old they really were. You might think this watch has stopped working, but it's exactly right. All time has come to a standstill in this valley. Just a question of counting down to our extinction.
Good to see you again.
You cheated! Ain't nothing
altered or not. Other vendors are complaining I'm undercutting them. Suckers.
Captain Ryder's dead.
Yeah, good riddance.
Without memories of the past, the future may...
Let's do this quick, shall we? Let's do this quick, shall we? Captain Dunham, your volcano problem is taken care of.
You killed it? I can't believe it. Amazing. I'll give the order to have the cable car ready right away.
Altered. We're all wishing you'd been with us months ago. Now we might have a fighting chance at taking back this mountain.
Just tell me how to work the cable car, Captain. I need to get my scientist up to that tower.
Right. Only one small problem. The cable car we control doesn't go to the tower. It goes straight to the heart of the insurgent base. The second you land, you're gonna get swarmed. But if you can wipe out enough of them and take back control of the radio tower car for us, I'll send your scientist across.
Sounds like a plan.
Hey! I'm sorry, it doesn't feel right asking you to do this alone, but after what you pulled off with that volcano.
Look, your men have it rough as it is. I can handle it.
Keep in groups of two, clocking your sixes. I want eyes on all marked coordinates with reports on the hour.
Is this your whole company?
There used to be more of us. But something happens to the men up in these hills. We hear voices. Some leave and don't come back. Same for anyone who goes looking for them. But maybe an altered could have more luck in finding them. Could you lend a hand?
I'll look into it. But no promises.
Make any progress yet? I really can't stand.
I'm on my way across to secure the cable car to the tower.
Good. I'll gather my equipment.
Hold on. I still got the small matter of taking out an entire insurgent base first.
Ah, yes. Well, not much I can help with there. Do try not to die.
notes. Interesting. Hey, Zahidi. There's nothing up here but monsters and insurgents, right? Why even bother fighting over these rocks?
Because of that tower. You understand why we built it, right? It was our last hope, our Hail Mary to find that signal. But it never worked. There was always too much anomaly interference, and without the frequency, it was impossible to track down. The insurgents eventually captured the tower, slaughtered everyone, not even knowing what it was for. This mountain could have been what finally brought us together. Instead, it led to more disappointment.
And after all that, you're still trying. Why?
Because we have to.
Some kind of writing.